It's Snowy Wolf 15 and Frosty Mint's blog. And that is Daisy. She is Frosty Mint's dog. And Frosty Mint Jr. and her friends will be in a house, but we can't show you her friends. Hopefully they don't say my name. Oh, you guys know my name. It's your name, but call me May, because I like that. But,
I like that very much.
And this is my phone. Well, actually, this is my accent. And then that's Daisy. Okay, we're gonna walk home with this person's dog.
Okay. Don't hurt her.
Daisy.
Come on, Daisy, let's go.
Hurry up.
That was not fake. She literally has blood on her muzzle. That dog over there scared me. Yeah, here's my ice cream. And I don't really, like, I'm going to eat this, but I'm kind of scared too because I, like, just squashed it with my hand because I was scared of that pit bull thing. It's crossing the street. Maybe it's going to go eat somebody. We should go help them. But I don't feel okay. I'm not empathetic like that.
Sure.
Well, the owner should get that thing under control. Look. Daisy, look at me. Daisy.
There's the blood under my muzzle.
This is serious. The poor little girl.
The poor Daisy.
Oh my dad can be so mad. He knows those people.
Oh, well. They should get the dog into control before they get attacked. And then I can show them the proof.
And that's a freaking mother, too. Did you see those nipples?
Yes, I did. Wow. Maybe she's going through a doggy period. Yes. Yes, I did. But it's recently stormy outside. Because there was just some thunder. And good crap like that. So. And there's the American flag. Yes, I live in America, the country you all hate, blah, blah, blah. Your triple of doom. All the nasty Americans. I really care. I hate my country, kind of. I'm very unproud of it. You know why I'm unproud of it? Because you do bad things. Not me. I'm nice. A little bit. But, I forgot your name, but you're somebody. And I was going to audition for this thing. I don't have a mic. And why the heck is Frosty Jr. out here?
Frosty Jr.
She got cut in the muzzle by this dog.
She got
a dog attacked her. That is Frosty Jr.
She got attacked by a pit bull. Look past us now.
It's bleeding.
Don't touch it.
What happened?
It's on video!
A pit bull just ran out of the blue.
I wouldn't help that.
No, Grace. Grace.
Grace, no, we want to tell him!
Grace, we want to tell him!
My pants are like, slow down! Oh, shit. Yes! No! No! That's crazy. Where goes my ice cream? Let it go! Maybe Daisy is at home.
Oh.
Well, we have it on video, so we're gonna show them. Bye!